From public transportation to organic farms, wind turbines, and solar panels, one local company has set a goal for themselves to make a completely self-sustainable town. They haven't done it yet, but as News Channel 5's Jackie Bender reports, plans are in the works.
I just felt like it was kind of like a paradigm shift happening in our society. A real awakening, you could say, that the time is really here, and it's now that where we can start to create our own energy.
Paul Beeble hasn't built this town yet, but he says he could. For now, he's built a scaled-down model at the Brownsville General Store, a model of a town in which everything is sustainable. Lots of the sustainable features in the model are things that Beeble's company, Prudent Living, can do.
Once we did a couple of solar projects, we realized we could do hot water and then geothermal, and all of a sudden I began thinking, you know, zero energy, why not just build a house? It doesn't even need to be grid tied.
And he did, at his own home and his office in Windsor, where the meters actually run backwards to indicate that they're making more electricity than they're using.
There's a way of living that is totally different than I think what we were used to in the last decade.
So from public transportation to organic farms to wind turbines to solar panels, Beeble says the sustainable town is within reach.
And we are now actually actively working with different communities to consider putting in solar arrays where the town offices themselves can get their power from an array that is in a remote location.
So soon this miniature model could be life-size. In Brownsville, Vermont, Jackie Bender, News Channel 5.